So we have 10 feet forward of the mast to the bow, and then 20 feet to the stern. Now, if we add, say, a 10-foot bowsprit, which we're not gonna do, but for math, that would then make it forward of the mast, you have 20 feet and 20 feet behind. So now your mast is at the 50% mark. So that's kind of the idea. So we're going to have a bowsprit, mount a couple head sails on it, and make it super awesome.